Welcome to BKL Video Wall Controller Demo. Here just simply click to connect controller. You can see it's already connected. Now from the first function we will move device management settings. From here you can set IP address. Move in video wall settings. From video wall settings you can set the video wall, and if you have multiple group of video wall you can create the group here. So now simply drag and drop video into video wall. There have also other function like all screen, one screen, four screen, layout mode. So let's move on all screen. First need to clear this screen. Play any video sources. You can see it's already play whole video wall. If you want to save this as a scenes, just click save scenes and save this scenes. Move on one screen, that means each screen can play one sources, one video. You can see also can save as a scenes. Moving four screen, it means one screen can play up to four video. Also can save as a scenes. There have other function that default window. If you want to do some settings but you don't want to show your audience, from here you can do these settings. You can see, just click apply. Now the audience can see. Here you can see the video wall. There have other function like layout mode. From layout mode you can customize a layout according to your project. Here I am showing that I'm preparing one layout. You can check. It's depend on your project. It's already ready. Now need to save. Just click apply. It's already saved. Need to check. Just clear screen. Click layout mode. Here you can see this customized page and you can play according to your need. Also if you want you can save as a scenes there. Now if you want to call all these scenes, here click scenes pulling and select all scenes and make an interval time and save. Now click start scenes calling. Start calling, it's already called, and you can check here. Here we already select only 5 seconds as interval time, so every scenes will move after 5 seconds. If you want to stop, just again stop calling. There have also other function like external function. From here you can save that our controller support third party control device. From here you can control all of third party device like audio metrics. You can also power on off video wall from here. Have subtitle function. It's if you want to show any subtitle, any slogan, from here you can show. Just you can choose front color, background color, also transparent from here, and move the direction which side you can move, left to right or right to left. Also choose the speed and need to upload and switch on this. Okay, it already uploaded in video wall, can check. If you want to stop, again just simply click on the switch stop. Okay, switch off, is already stopped. There have other function. If you don't have any input source, if you want to play in video wall, you can search in wallpaper function. From here you can browse any image in your control PC and upload this image. Switch on. From here, at first I need to clear this screen. Okay, then again move on wallpaper function. And here you can upload up to 4 images or 4 wallpaper from here and play one by one. Just click one and use. So this all about our BKL Video Wall Controller. Thank you.